Hey everyone, in this lesson we're going to get started on understanding what exactly a web browser is and what we can do with it. Some of the things we're going to cover in this video are what is a web browser, what is the internet, and how to open our web browser. So let's go ahead and get started. First, what is a web browser? A web browser is a software program that can show a web page. Internet Explorer and Firefox are two popular web browsers you may have heard of. These web browsers allow us to search and access the World Wide Web, which ultimately is a network of internet sites that can provide graphics, text, and media. Internet sites, or websites, is a collection of pages on the internet, and each website has its own unique address. To help us better understand what is the internet, let's think of it this way. The internet's a lot like a huge world library, but instead of having books you can access and check out, you can visit websites instead. And just like the books in the library, these websites have a number of unique pages with a wide variety of information. And to get access to these websites, you need your web browser. It's kind of like your library card, but to check out the internet. We can even save these pages with bookmarks, so we can quickly and easily come back to them later. We're going to be using the web throughout our class to help us research new things, answer questions, take surveys, and even do some of our homework. The web browser we'll be using is called Firefox. Now, there are several different web browsers available, and they're all fairly similar. So if you're using a different web browser than Firefox, don't worry. You should still be able to follow along. And remember, you can always go back and watch videos again, or you can ask your instructor for help if you get lost. Last thing we're going to do is open our web browser so we can start using the internet. First, you want to locate your web browser's application icon on your desktop or in the toolbar at the bottom of your screen. By clicking on the browser icon using your mouse, the web browser should open to the web browser homepage. Now you should have a better understanding of what is a web browser, what is the internet, and how you can open your web browser.